Guys, we're just here getting to some Tim Hortons. We're in Miramichi. We got here last night. Pretty good drive overall. So we're heading to the track now. We got about 30 minutes to racing, and we're about a minute away from the track. So we're just gonna head over to the track. The gates open at 5 o'clock at Miramichi Speedway. So we're gonna head over there and get ready and set up and practice at 5:30 there. So get Dixon all suited up and ready, and should be a good day of racing today. And tomorrow we're gonna have some more special fun with the demolition derby and stuff. So you'll see that in another video here, guys. So hope you enjoyed today's video. Comment, like, subscribe, and get ready for this one. It's gonna be a good one. You ready?
So, I guess I'm ready. I don't know. I suppose it's going to be a fun fucking time.
You going to go get tacked?
Yeah, I guess I'm going to climb in the car here and go get her checked out, and hopefully hit the track in 20 minutes of practice, and we'll see what the old car can do here in Miramichi. So,
hopefully you have a good time.
Hopefully. So. Hopefully we stay off the wall and we don't hit no one. We'll see what happens.
Just getting ready to hit the practice here now. See how it works out. Hyundai?
Yeah.
Yeah. Driver's meeting now. Aaron's torquing the wheels. I'm eating cookies. It's going okay here, so. Racing starts at 7. We should see how it goes. Hopefully it's a good night. Ready?
Go, buddy.
Have fun.
All right, Jackson.
Good luck, buddy.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Scan.
No, I don't think it'll add with standards, you know, in the V6. If that, that's what it said in the rules.
off in the building sideways.
Set up, so it's nice. So the car here, we're ready to head out for the feature. Sorry.
Look, there's our bumper hanging out.
Champion in the shop.
buddy?
It wasn't bad. I mean, we got tangled up in a little bit of a fucking wreck there. I don't know what happened, but I came into turn one and two, and there was just two of them sideways in front of me, so I just locked up the brakes, and I don't know. I don't think there's much damage done, but...
Did you have fun?
Yeah, it wasn't bad. It was a good time.
Well, that's all that matters, right? So...
The car keeps on getting stuck in overdrive, though. It's shifting between gears one and two, it's doing good. Then it gets stuck in overdrive gear, and it won't come out when you fucking, I just fall right off the pace. We'll get it figured out. But anyway, now it's time to barbecue some fucking hamburgers and hot dogs.
Let's get going.
Oh my god. Dick's fucking tired.
A picture of Pepsi. Picture of Pepsi.
And a picture of Pepsi. Nothing wrong with that.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck's in the middle of that?
I don't know. Well, we're done there. Trailer's all loaded up. Street Sox are just doing their practice. Everybody else is gone for the day. Time to go home. Day number one is over, so. So a couple of demoed cars over there. Ready for tomorrow, sorry about the hiccups. And we're done for today, so we'll see you tomorrow.
Boys, that's it for fucking race night one.
Good times, good times.
Yeah, it's definitely a different breed of racing up here. It's
a little bit different, eh?
Yeah, the track's definitely different.